Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya Dixit. I'm a dermatologist in private practice in Bangalore from the last 18 years. India is a country where most of us patients are chasing the fair skin. So they keep looking for various creams or treatments which are going to enhance the skin's fairness. And one of the most dangerous things that these fairness creams contains is steroid. So steroids which are applied on the skin over a long period of time, initially they give the skin a glow, they cause a lightening of the skin, but later the skin becomes addicted to this steroid and the skin becomes very thin, sensitive to the sun. It breaks out into acne very frequently. You could develop excessive facial hair as well as even stretch marks over the area where these fairness creams are being applied. So if you are going to buy a fairness cream, please first check the content of the fairness creams. Any fairness creams which comes in an unlabeled bottle or a box which is being sold by a medical shop which does not have the content written on it, or it's being sold in a beauty salon which does not have its name written, don't apply it. Your skin is too precious for you to use these products. When you're buying any other products in the pharmacy as a fairness cream, or your friend is telling you use this cream, please check what is the content of the cream and the chemical content of the cream. You could have the chemical name of the cream as betamethasone or clobetasone. Find the name of that and Google it. If it is a steroid, please don't use it. This is going to cause severe, long-term, sometimes irreparable damage to your skin. So avoid using these skincare creams which are being falsely sold as a fairness product.